Today we celebrate Blessed Sebastian of Aparicio. You are about to hear a rags-to-riches story, and one that lasted a long time. Blessed Sebastian lived just under 100 years. Born in 1502, Sebastian spent the first part of his life working as a simple sheep farmer in Spain. At the age of 31, he sailed to Mexico, where he worked in the fields for a time. But he had an enterprising spirit, and soon had developed his own business building roads, becoming a wealthy man in the process. His 466-mile road from Mexico City to Zacatecas took 10 years to build. After a long life as a bachelor, Sebastian married at age 60. When his first wife died, he married again. Both he and his two wives agreed to remain virgins. This suggests the unions were primarily financial. When he reached 72, Sebastian made yet another change. He distributed his worldly goods to the poor and became a Franciscan brother. For the next 25 years, he begged for alms for the friars. His charity to all earned him the nickname Angel of Mexico. Sebastian died in 1600 at the age of 98 and is buried in Mexico.